My name is Dhawal. I'm a lead data engineer at Target. I work with the personalization team. So my job involves using new big data technologies, helping the data science team create new algorithms that help create a personalized experience for the guests of Target. Target has a lot of data, so if you're an engineer or a data scientist over here, you have a lot of data to play around with and do a lot of cool stuff with that data. One of the current projects I'm working on is this, I'm creating this real-time solution so that we provide real-time recommendations to our guests. We can see real-time every day how we're impacting the guests, what products we're selling. We get to learn the guest behavior so we can implement future algorithms and programs to help guests get better personalized results. The team that I work with at Sunnyvale is like young team. That means it was just formed a year ago. Most of the team members have come from a lot of different companies. They have like a lot of different experience and background. So this actually is an advantage for like younger engineers like me. So get to learn a lot, get to enhance my skill set thanks to the people that I work with. I've been now working at Target for 8 months. Apart from the location, what I liked about Target is basically the culture that Target follows. So it's very startup-like. The advantage is like it's startup-like, so it's really fast, but at the same time, it has the stability of a bigger company. The technologies that you work with is really the latest, and like it's all open source, so it even helps you in your career ever in the future, because these open source technologies are used everywhere, even outside Target. The fun part is learning about these new open source technologies, and even you get to demo your work to your own team and all the other teams at Target. So these are like some of the fun things you get to do. Usually you don't get to do these in like other big companies. You don't get your own project really quickly, but at Target you're given your own project and you get to demo it, you get to show off your work.